Hi guys, today we have Yuri Diaz top 4 Cosmo deck profile. He was the only Cosmo player that made the top cut with 29 Pepe and 2 Monarch decks. Also he went undefeated and got the first place in Swiss. Now let's check his options. First of all, 1 Dark Eclipser, 3 Dark Destroyer, 1 Forerunner, 3 Sleep Rider, 1 Wicked Witch, double Good Witch, double Farm Girl, double Ghost Ogre, 1 Strowman, triple Max Sam, triple Tinkan, 1 Raigeki, 1 Dark Hole, triple Emergency Teleport, triple Cosmo Town, double Dispel Fragrance, 1 Skill Drain, triple Call of the Hunted, triple Solemn Strike, and 1 Solemn Warning. For the extra deck, double Chimera Tech, 1 Scarlet Red Dragon Arsene, 1 Meteor Burst, 1 Gaia Dragon Thunder Charger, 1 Cyber Dragon Infinity, 1 Costellar Diamond, 1 Costellar Pleiades, Volcosaurus, Cyber Dragon Nova, Castell, Dweller, Cowboy, Ptolemaeus that got banned from today with the adjusted list, and 1 Nightmare Shark. For the side deck, 1 Cyber Dragon with 2 Cyber Dragon cores, double System Down, another 1 Dark Hole, triple Twin Twister, double Kaiser Colosseum, triple Mask of Restricts for the Monarch matchup, and 1 Magic Drain. Tell me your opinions about this deck profile. Out.